Don't bring him home. Okay, got it. So he is a first timer here. Like, as we mentioned, he's visiting. We are so happy that he chose our an open mic to come and play and visit. So without further ado, here in this way. We could add you. I don't know if that's reverse. Okay.
So folks, I hope you don't mind. I am one to say never sit down, but it's been quite a struggle. I've been out here a week now, Steve.
Yeah, a week and a day.
And 31 days before that, I've got a little computer in my lower back, and two wires run up my spinal column between the shoulder blades. And what that does, I have several programs. I turn it to different signals to tell my brain I have no back pain. They cannot fix me. I've had 6 back operations. And the thing went out 31 days before flying out here. So I have been on my feet a lot. We've did awards and up and down from award program. And my back has had it. It won't affect my music, I promise.
So,
I think I said
show
perfect
with
reverb.
Let's see what we got.
So, with that being said, Project Brothers Square, please give a loud and warm welcome for the award winning Mr. Terry. Let's get it.
Thank you.
I do have an old one. I believe it or not, this was on 22 years ago album, in fact. I actually haven't played it on this flute, but a little behind it, it met this little old Cherokee lady down in Oklahoma, and I am part Cherokee, and she was such a sweet, just a real petite little old lady, and I said to her, what kind of got the conversation going, I said, so you're only 50, right? And she laughed and laughed and laughed, because she was actually 101. And we got talking, and she told me some stories of her family. They actually came across the Trail of Tears. So she says that whether she's asleep or awake, that is the most hardest thing that she remembers every day and cannot get it out of her mind. So I actually sat right there and wrote her a song. Kind of sad in a way, but it actually helped uplift her. She didn't fully get rid of it. She says, I want to take you home because I think you could get rid of the rest of it. But we didn't get to do that. But anyway, it did help her with her problems.
And it's about drinking and fighting. Something that probably never goes on around here. This is an actual true story. Most of my songs are they're true life adventures or true life stories and things that happen. And this is about a friend of mine named Jimmy. Introducing a new flute here. Here you go. This one here is called Chelsea G. One more for you.
Jericho
on the cajon. your heart. You showed a great big smile. That'll tear you apart. She's a clean man, Chelsea Jean. I'm staring in your eyes. Make your heart skip a beat. Now you find yourself dancing with two left feet. Thursday at the world famous Doll Hut, and then I will be at Racer T on Saturday, right over here in Redondo Beach at Racer T, and then I will be